you think this is gonna work? And reach forward like this, just to see. Hello, hello. So, if you want to look here, you can do it like this too. So, they're not very nice, are they? Sounds like this. Oh, it's okay. Put it here. Take another one. It's just actually just snap. And I have a little toe. This one's in the trash. And lens. Oh, let's go for something a little easier. A little easier. A little bit easier. There we go, a little easier. So we can just bend this one. See this little one here, like this, and we're gonna just snip that one, put it down there, and then these ones, they're not good, Now these ones aren't good. So I'll just snip them in. This one back here, this one. Some pretty flowers. See, these ones are all burned because they were reading with the light. And they were up against the LED lights, so it's burned. And there are it is to go in the trash. And I missed. This one had a lot of flowers, but none of them opened yet, and now they won't have a chance. I'm sorry. Tragic. So there would have been lots. Oh well. Look at this one. If you can see it. So pretty. And full of potential. But no longer. Snap. Let me go this. I moved it. Snap. And despite it being dead, it really does smell. So nice. So, one more step. Let's try again. One more step. Snap, snap. Then we gather it up and put it in the trash. And that's a cute little one. There we go, come back here. Just a little purple. A little purpley. A purple flower. I'm gonna cut it right at the base. Cut it right at the base. Right there. Didn't want it to spring back. On that side, and nothing good here. You see all of the black parts, all of the black parts on the leaves. Guess I'm not a very good plant mother. Yeah, come on. They're just very. I love the smell of dew in this. Look at that. Oh, so I can harvest these. So we'll just put that there for the macro shot. And let's see if we find some more dill seeds. I see. I think they're done. This side, they haven't turned into seeds fully yet. So just put that there. This is more of the same though. Some more dill seeds. I gotta snip. Snip. Getting a little too excited. Oh no, they're not, I don't think they're really, they seem to have just dried up and died. I don't think those are viable seeds. So, next one, false alarm. Maybe here, what about here, over on this side, one there. This is gonna be brutal. Look. Watch me. Oh dear. Still stuck together. So I'm gonna have to get this too. Look. Right there. It's gonna work. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's the first part that sprung up. So, do we have seeds? Yes. On the bottom here, where it's all tangled. See what I can find? Can I find any seeds? I think maybe, no. Those are the beginnings. I think there's a lot of stuff, like seeds mixed in. So I'm gonna cut right there. Snip them. Oh, it smells so good. Any seeds on this one? No, none on this one. Miss the bin. Let's see. Here. But There was a better one, but I guess not. I guess this is the one. This is the flower. This is the flower that I thought I was thinking of, I think. And that these are even prettier than the purple ones, I think. I like the white. Though I don't really like flowers. Whoa, I mean they are pretty to look at. Especially when you grow them yourself tonight. So, put that aside. Is there anything else you want to see? See if there's anything worth looking at. Worth preserving. Long one. Nice. I'm gonna go snip. Get in there. Snip. This long one, let's get a big old one. Oh, there we go. And there we go. So, does these leaves? Yet opened. Not yet opened. So we're gonna cut off diseased part. Well, that was a little loud. So snap. Let's just go from here. I'll catch it. Snip. still on this. And all of this in the trash. And okay. Look at this little dangly thing. Like this. Gross. A little dangly thing. Get rid of that. Snip it. 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 Bleach in here. Keep it sanitary for other things that I do. Okay. Let's keep going. Snap. Ew. nothing special.